everybody, welcome to Pika's channel. Pika Pika. Today's video is going to be about what is on my iPad. Ta-da! Okay, so in this video, you're gonna see maybe like what kind of photos, maybe what kind of music, you know, whatever I feel like showing is what you're gonna get. So, here we go. This, I don't know if you can see it, but this is a picture of me and my mother. That is my home screen. So, moving on. I'm probably not going to be showing you a lot of pictures that I have on here because I know there's a few people who probably don't want to be seeing on camera to like everybody out there. So, I'm just probably just going to show you videos of the ones that probably don't really mind or care. Here's one picture. Honestly, I had no idea what this picture is or what it's about, but yeah. Okay, this picture is me. So, not really gonna go into the detail about it, okay, because that's my business, but I can't say never have I ever, because I have. Okay, this is about, I want to say about a year ago. Okay, you ready for this? I shaved my head, like completely. Shaved all of this off. I was completely bald, okay? My hair used to be a lot longer than this, what it is now, like what I have now. Yeah, so, here's evidence if you don't believe me. So this is me. Ta-da! Yes, that is me. Being silly with my tongue, like, you know, yeah. So, yep. Okay, let's see. Don't want to show that one. Guess I could show this one. This is a puppy. I don't know if you can see him. It's a dog. Here's another one. Okay. Not that one. Not that one. Here's another one. Dodger! Okay. Here's another one of Dodger. Look, he got twins. Okay, not that one, not that one. Okay. That was just my photo booth one, the red one, right? There. Okay. I'm gonna go to my camera. And we are gonna go to my other photos. Like I said, I might not show all of them, but some of them I will. And just so you know, family and friends, if I happen to show pictures and if you are in them, I'm sorry. But these are my pictures, my photos, so I have the right to show them. Okay? Okay. Here we go. So as you've seen, my background on my iPad What of me and my mother? Well, here's a better picture. There you have it. Me and my beautiful mother. God bless her soul. Yeah, she's no longer here. So, I love my mother. Okay, moving on. I want to show this one, but I don't know if my family will allow it. But like I said, my pictures, I have the right, so shoot. Okay, this picture, oh yeah, family and friends, if I do happen to show photos of you, I'm sorry, but this is just for my video, so please understand and don't, besides getting mad or upset, don't get butthurt, okay? Love you guys. This is a picture of my aunt and my uncle and my mother. This picture, I believe, was taken in Oregon. So, here we go. My mom, my uncle, my aunt. There you have it. Okay. Another picture. This picture was also taken in Oregon. It's my mother, me with like short hair, my aunt, my other aunt, and I want to say cousin, but I believe he's my uncle because he's my grandpa's son. So here we go. Okay, moving on. This picture here is of my dearest uncle, who is no longer here either. Bless his soul. Love you. My mother. And I want to say cousin, but I don't know. I think about my uncle. I'm not quite sure, but yeah. And my niece. Yeah. So, here we go. Okay. Moving on. Another picture of my dear loving mom. Okay. Moving on. Silly me. Okay. Me again. Okay. Me again. I love selfies, can't help it. Me again. If you love selfies, smash the like button, give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on your notification bell so that way you'll be notified every time I make a new video. Me. I love this one. Me. 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 Okay. Me. And me. Oh, and then that's with me short hair. And yep. That is it. I used to have a whole lot more, but I printed them out at Walmart and then, you know, I just deleted them. Okay, let's see. Notes. Let's go to my notes. Okay, I'll probably read some of them, but not all of them. So, yeah. This one that I wrote was in... was on April 17, 2019 at 12:52 a.m. in the morning. Okay, in my notes, this is something that I wrote. Okay, I miss my mother very much, so much it hurts. so badly, like I want to die already. It's like I'm screaming and no one wants to hear me. Because they're annoyed with me about my mother's death. I just don't know anymore. Whew! Breathtaking. I know. So that is one that I wrote in my notes. Okay, another one. This one was May 7th, 2019 at 12:19 a.m. Just sitting here, finally home from the road trip from Fresno. Which was pretty awesome, I guess. The power was hella rocking, and I danced my little feet off. It was like a big workout for me, but it felt so good. Been so long, I really miss dancing, but then again, I don't know if I will ever have the strength to keep on dancing without my mother. Man, I sure do miss my mom. Also, she's been on my mind a lot. Why? Because of this month. It's May. The month where she was really sick. And everything was not... Sorry. Turning out right. The doctor said that I and my brothers just... turned out right. Like the doctor said, I and my brothers just wish that there was more that they could have done for our mother. But the new liver she got, her body wasn't allowing it. So I guess the surgery wasn't as good as we hoped. I'm sorry, guys. it would be, and on top of all that, her birthday is coming up on Mother's Day. And the day she passed away, I know deep down I would be okay. But in my heart and soul, I truly believe I won't be okay. That's what sucks. So I'm gonna end this now. Later, until next time. Ugh. Sorry, guys. Totally forgot I had these ones in my notes. But, anyways. Yeah. There's that. Ew. Sorry. I forgot about these and I don't mean to tear up or cry. My bad. anyways. Okay. Okay. On my little game things here. I have them. I don't have no games, but my little thing is gummy bears. Ugh, tears won't stop. Okay. Whew, good, get it together. Messages. I don't really do anything on here. Mail. Nope. My music, I'm not gonna play anything, but I will scroll down and show you what kind of music I have. So yeah. Okay. I'm gonna try my best, okay guys? Okay, let's see. Let me get closer. See, I have these. I don't know if you're able to see them very good. So after I'm done with this, I'll just read them off for you, okay? So, the type and kind of music I have on here is All the Right Reasons by Nickelback, Ashanti, Ice Cube, Beyonce, I have Miley Cyrus, Cher, Justin Bieber, I know, The Lion King, more Beyonce, Pretty Ricky, Miley Cyrus, Amanda Perez, Ashanti again, Kid Rock, the song Picture, I love that song, Shania Twain, TLC, Beyonce, Keisha Cole, The Game, and I can't pronounce his name, but I'm going to show you because, yeah, I have him. How do you pronounce his name? Yeah. The one that sings, It's 2 o'clock in the morning, I'm faded. This curse got me feeling amazing. Yeah, that song. Anyways, I have the Black Eyed Peas. I have Dolly Parton. Have Russell Flats. 50 Shades of Grey. What Does the Fox Say? The Richard Die Trying. That's 50 Cent. I have that one song. Can't pronounce the person who sang it, but it's the what is it? I would play it, but like I don't want to get copyrighted, so it's the Fuck What I Said, I Don't Want You Back, that song. If you know what I'm talking about, yeah, give this video a thumbs up, smash that like button. I have Rihanna. I have Pipestone, which is a round dance song. I have Sierra. I have Mariah Carey. I have Harmony Nights, which is another round dance song, powwow song. Yes, for you who don't know, I am Native American, so I do listen to, because I know some people are probably wondering, like, why do Native American or why do Indians listen to powwow songs or round dance songs when they go to powwows? But yes, I do listen to my powwow music and round dance songs and hand game stick songs and all that. Okay, so don't judge. I have a song from the movie Hercules. Fudge, forgot the name of it, but it's the with the girl that's singing, I Don't Want to Say I'm in Love. Yeah, I have Beyonce, I have Whitney, is it Houston? If I'm saying her name wrong, excuse me. I have the I'm the Gummy Bear song, I have Keisha Cole, Justin Timberlake, Selena Gomez, and Selena, and The Game, Neo, Jennifer Lopez, Russell Flats, Mary J. Blige, Brandy, Young Spirit, who's another powwow jams music. I have Mary J. Blige, Usher, I can't think right now, but I have a song from the movie soundtrack of Pocahontas, Katy Perry, Rihanna, Usher, AC/DC, Jennifer Lopez, Taylor Swift, Butch and Tone, S.I., Rowdy's on the Road, Round Dance Song. I have Alexandra Stan, the saxo beat, Timbaland. I have Nickelback, Alicia Keys, the song from Step Up, I have Rihanna, the Cupid Dance song, so I can't think of his name right now. Daddy Yankee, Northern Cree, which is a powwow song. Dolly Parton, Cisco, I Watch Remember, from the movie song, Tina Turner, Billy Cyrus, Miley Cyrus, and King, the Heartbreak song from him. Yeah. So, with all that, let's see here. And yeah, I think that's all I wanted to show you guys. I have contact, but like I don't want to show any of that because no one's business but mine. So yes, this is the end of the video. So I hope you guys liked it. Sorry about getting emotional earlier. I know it takes some people a long while to get over the long lost loved ones, especially the ones that are like really close to you, that who are your friends and who has been there for you and who understands you and stuff like that. So yeah, that's my cute necklace, keys, and this one, then this little one. Anywho, if you like this video, smash that like button, give this video a thumbs up, give this video a thumbs up, and subscribe. Pikachu here. Pika Pika.